everyone. Just showing you the next step of the painting of the four pictures, or the four little canvases. This is what I've got to so far. It's just the basis, nothing more than that at the moment, because I've got to build up the colour still. So this is essentially what I've got to so far. So you can see that it's the moon, and then I'll be adding bits and pieces to the sides here as well. So this is just the basic. So I'm having a bluish moon, but I'm going to be adding more layers on top to give it some more body. The moon will be the main focus of these pictures, and then the other parts of the pictures will be muted, so the moon will be the one that you'll be looking at. And the other thing too with this is that you can actually have it so you can actually have them separated as well. So they'll be pictures on their own, you know, like this. So it just depends on, you know, what you prefer. So I'm just showing you this at this point of time. So give it some time and I'll show you the next step. All right? Many blessings. See you later.